A talent show is always an opportunity for one to bring out the hidden talent within us. A private school in Silicon City organized a fest with more than 7,000 students participating in the fest. We bring to you a report on this special occasion. Take a look.
Look at the colorful decorations and students exhibiting their talent. Wondering where this was all taking place? Well, this was a two-day fest organized by Carmel School at Padmanabhanagar. The fest witnessed students from 1st standard to 10th standard exhibiting their talents in various fields. The total number of students who took part in the fest was around 7,000.
I am participating in this Carmel Fest. It was really great, like parents got a chance to come in and they spoke with us. They asked us questions, they participated in everything. They won gifts.
A few students exhibited their talents based on subjects like physics and biology, while other students show their expertise in the area of social science and geography. The students who excelled in cultural activities too had an opportunity to showcase their talents.
This was really nice. It started yesterday. It was for 2 days. We had various stalls, and it was actually from kindergarten to 10th standard. So all standards got equal opportunities to show their exhibition.
What caught the attention was the science exhibitions in the fest. Students were seen lighting bulbs without electricity and showcasing various experiments.
After so many years, feels so refreshing, and just going through the stalls, it's so amazing. The efforts that they have put in and the creativity that comes out of the students is impeccable.
The best part of the fest was that the parents got a chance to visit the fest and see the exhibits of their children. The students of the school had put up stellar performances for an audience of more than 15,000 people. Students had set up stalls all by themselves the previous night.
We started planning and we informed the students during their club activities about this exhibition. We had given them the topics and the response from the students was great.
In association with the school, the corps had organized a show with the police dogs. Young children were taught pottery, painting, and many other artworks by professionals. Such fests only go on to show how talented students are, and if nurtured well, how they would excel in all fields. A News 9 report.